I'm Sandy Charles with Focus TV, and I'm with Melissa Nielsen. Now, Melissa, what brings you out this evening?
We are here to raise money for an amazing cause, Women Like Us, and the Charity Angels got involved actually very recently, and we were just so happy to jump on board and raise some significant funds for a great organization.
They recently went to Kenya and Africa. Would you ever be involved and want to travel outside of the U.S.?
I would love to. I would love to. If I were invited, I would love to. Yeah.
One of the issues for Focus Magazine coming up is the inspiration issue. So kind of want to know, what inspires you?
Inspires me is anybody doing anything for the greater good of humanity. Honestly, I always say in my office, it's the pay it forward is just anything inspires me. It doesn't matter if it's opening a door for somebody or letting somebody in front of you in traffic or actually helping out your elders or just all about giving back. So that's my inspiration.
Thank you so much, and thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you. It's a great event.
We gotta bring up Melissa. Melissa, who's gonna drive it home? Melissa, here she is. Here you go.
I just want to say one thing about Melissa. Melissa costs a lot of money normally for these kind of things, and she brings her beautiful Charity Angels. She completely donated her entire time, and the girls' time have donated it. So please give her, thank you.
So thank you all so much for being here tonight. Once again, I'm Melissa Nielsen, and we got some amazing prizes donated for this live auction. We are going to make this fit fast, and I actually have a surprise for you in terms of the live auction as well. So I want everybody to get their hands out of their pockets and get warmed up a little bit. The first item is, can I have Chef Phil? Is Chef Phil here? $2,400 going once, going twice, and sold. Congratulations. All right. I'm going to need Kat back up to here for this one. Mm-hmm. This is an experience with Kat Seidler. This is VIP e-entertainment. You get to be Kat's assistant for the day. $1,300 and $1,400. $1,300 going once. Last and final call, $1,300 going twice. Sold. Congratulations. He just plays for a little grassroots band called the Eagles. No big. So let me tell you exactly what he's donated tonight. There is a, can I have my lovely Charity Angel come up, a Stratocaster signed autographed guitar by none other than Don himself. I'm saying you can't hear it because I need an amp apparently, but this guitar has now been played by, we'll give you a photo op with this guitar tonight. So you're going to get a photo with Don himself, okay? You're going to get tickets to his show as well as a signed autographed copy of his book. We're gonna start the bid off on this at $400. Who wants to give us $400? We get a $400 bid, we're looking for $500. $500 bid, we're looking for $600. $600 bid, we're looking for $700. $700, now eight. Anybody can get in on this. Wake up, everybody. $700 bid, we're looking for $800. $700 bid, we're looking for $8,000. We're looking for $1,000. $1,000 bid to you, we got $800 in the back. Okay, you can outbid yourself, that's cool. $1,200 bid, we're looking for $1,400. We got a $1,200 bid, Mr. Blinky Light back there. $1,200 bid, we're looking for $1,400. $1,400 we're looking for. $1,200 bid, this is Don himself. He's touched it, he's played it. You're gonna get an autograph. You're gonna go to the show with him. He's going to perform, this is amazing. $1,200 bid, we're looking for $1,400. We got a $1,200 bid, back to you, $1,400. Anybody else in? This guitar alone is worth more than that, okay? All right, we're gonna get this going. So $2,500 bid, back to you at $2,600. We got a $2,500 bid, we're back to you for $2,600. $2,600, you out, you in? Okay. You tell.
What I'll do is I'll do two of these, one for you and one for you, and two tickets to the Greek and two signed autograph books for you as well, if you guys will both step up. Thank you so much. What a wonderful cause. We really appreciate it. Never-ending nights that can't be seen, but to bend is dreaming. Oh, put me on the shelf, discipline myself, direct the sparks I got. Shattering anything, hang that as reflections on you.
Thank you so much for your contribution.